Hey, welcome to How's the Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to enable or disable auto-download of photos in Skype. Skype is a great app that allows you to make video calls and chat with people from your circle. In addition, you can share photos with your contacts, and that's pretty cool. If one of your contacts is sending you an image, you need to accept it first, and then the photo will download so you can see it. But you can enable the auto-download option for photos, and you will eliminate the need to accept the images. When a contact sends you a pic, it will be downloaded automatically, and your job is only to open it. Here, in this article, we will share a quick guide on how to enable auto-download photos on Skype. Open Skype app. Go to the left side panel. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Choose Settings from the list. A new window will open. Select Messaging from the left side list. Go to the right side of the window. If you want to disable auto-download, turn the switch off next to the auto-download photos option. If you want to enable auto-download, turn the switch on next to the auto-download photos option. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you used any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!